Hello students, this is Suganya. Today let us learn a topic which is your favorite, that is let's play games. You all love playing games. Playing games makes us feel fresh and active. Playing is a popular activity for everyone. It allows us to spend more time with our friends. When we play, our mind gets the relaxation it needs. Playing is also a good way of exercising our mind and body. It keeps us active and healthy and makes us feel fresh. There are different types of games. Let us see about indoor games and outdoor games. Types of games. Games are categorized into indoor games and outdoor games. Let us see about outdoor games. Games that are played outside the house are called outdoor games. We need large spaces or open grounds to play these games. For example, tennis, basketball, hockey, volleyball, badminton are some of the outdoor games. There are some games such as cricket and football which are also known as team game, because there are number of players needed to play the game. So we call them as outdoor game as well as team game. Then skating, gymnasting, wall climbing also have become popular outdoor activities. And we also play some of the games like hide and seek, seven tiles, skipping rope, hopscotch, even cycling. These are some of the other outdoor games. Let us see about indoor games. Games that are played inside the house. When it is too hot or raining outside, we cannot go out to play. Therefore, we play different games inside the house. These games are called indoor games. The games that do not require much space to play in, such as chess, Chinese checkers, Monopoly, Carrom are some of the examples of indoor games. Sometimes we play video games and computer games too. Toys such as dolls, racing cars, robots, etc. are also used to play indoor games. Games such as billiards and cards are usually played by adults. Do you know the games that our grandparents have played? Our grandparents played different games when they were small. The games such as kabaddi, kushti, gilli danda, flying kite, kanche and lattu were also popular on those days. The simplest game which did not need any sports equipment was pakadam pakadai, where one person catches the other. They were as exciting as the games we play on these days. Still, we love to play those games which our grandparents have played. Now, let us see about work and play. Some people are so good at playing a particular sport that they make it their work. They are called as professional players. They earn their living by playing games. The following players earn money when they play in tournaments and win matches. Players such as Sachin Tendulkar, Sania Mirza and Vishwanathan Anand, they play games and earn money. Do you think it would be fun to earn a living by playing games? Yes, they entertain us by playing matches and winning the matches. And as well, they earn for their living too. In this chapter, we studied about the importance of playing games and the types of games. Let us solve some of the exercises. The first exercise. Following are pictures of some balls that we use to play games. Can you name the game that we play with each one of these balls? Are these games played indoors or outdoors? The next one is, following are some indoor games that are commonly played by us. Can you recognize them? Write their names in the spaces given. Discuss the rules of the game with your partner. The next exercise is fill in the blank. We need dash spaces to play outdoor games. Carrom and chess are dash games. Playing games keeps us active and dash. The next is answer the following. Differentiate indoor and outdoor games. Who are called professional players? Thank you.